to my channel or welcome if you're new here. I am Medha and today's episode is another video about food art. So if you're following me on my social media, which you should by the way, it's @datsi. It's like you should follow me. It's not I can, I cannot. It's you should.
Okay.
So yeah, you will know that I am a big foodie. I love eating, but sometimes I cannot eat all of the food and hence I draw.
Oh my god! Wow!
I have been drawing a lot of food till now. Some I post on Insta, some I don't. If you want to check those videos, I will be linking them down in the description. As you know, it's lockdown and my mom is not allowing me to go out and have some momos. I have been craving momos for 1 month straight. I've been waiting and still she won't allow me to go out. I love momos and I can have momos for the rest of my life.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
So yeah, I'm drawing them today. A quick disclaimer, I will be making steam momos. I love steam momos and I hate fried momos. It's bad. The skin on the fried momo is that of a reptile. I said it. It doesn't make any sense. You are steaming one thing and then again you're frying it. Why? Why do you want to drink oil?
A few minutes later.
So yeah, steam momos. Comment if you agree with me. And except for momos, I'm feeling a bit fancy today, so I can make some other oriental dishes. We will see.
Hey guys, it's Voice Over Me here and thank you so much. If you are a returning subscriber, it really means a lot to me. And if you haven't yet subbed to my channel, then please hit that subscribe button. It will really help me a lot and you don't actually lose anything. So I generally get many questions regarding my drawing on my Instagram and people ask me and I would like to answer them in this video.
So I finished drawing these. I don't know if you can see. It's not looking its best, but I have to do something with it. I will try to do shading and then I will paint.
The first question is, how do I draw such realistic, pretty drawings? I really don't know the answer to this question, but I would like to say that you really have to practice drawing like any other form of art. I was drawing since I was a 4-year-old child and I don't know, it's like a lot of practice which has gone to my drawing and hence I can draw so well. Another tip, if you have started drawing recently, always focus on your drawing rather than painting. You can master painting and coloring after you have mastered drawing. I don't know if it makes any sense or not, but you have to do the drawing perfectly to make your art look better. So the second most common question is, how do I manage to do everything at once, or how am I so productive? So I honestly don't know, but I have been a workaholic since my childhood, so it's really difficult for me to explain how am I like that. Like, I am like that since childhood. But if you want to know how I am effective and focused, I can make a video about it. Just let me know in the comment section below. So for those of you guys who don't know, I am a business administration student, will be graduating this year. I was working full time, from January, I also give tuition classes to students and was preparing for my competitive exam. And I also am a content creator on YouTube and on Instagram, so I shoot, edit, produce, do all that good stuff by myself. And apart from this, I also do normal people stuff, like I read storybooks, go to shopping, blah blah blah. Honestly, I'm finding this extremely difficult to do all these things by myself all at once, and I have to prioritize because right now my life is a mess. But I have been planning recently and I'm thinking that I have to break this inconsistency on YouTube. So I will try to produce 3 videos every month. One will be like a chill drawing, you know, kind of a paint with me video. The second will be a monthly or a weekly vlog. And the third will be kind of like a special artsy video where I try new stuff. Honestly, I'm planning these. I don't know how much I will be able to do, but let's try. Thank you so much. If you are still watching this video, it means a lot. I will be seeing you in the next one. Till then, bye.